Today we are going to present the fundamental rights topic. My topic is rights to equality. The first fundamental right is rights to equality. The rule of law is an important aspect of right to equality. It means rules and regulations are seen for every Indian citizen. There is no discrimination on the basis of caste, religions, genders, etc., etc. Right to equality established the basic law in India. Thank you.